again, it's about privacy and copyright issues, about the information or the content that is generated by different users of the internet. It's about that.